73 years ago, on December 25, 1951, the MELM, small electronic calculating machine, first Ukrainian and Soviet computer was officially commissioned. The chief designer, Sergey Lebedev, Kyiv, Ukraine. This computer played a huge role in the IT field emergence and development. Works on the MELM went under challenging conditions and were isolated from other similar projects. This resulted in unique features of the machine. These features were crucial for the achievements of Ukrainians in IT. Special mention is worth the instruction set of the MELM, which played a key role in the creation of the high-level address programming language in 1955. This language was developed alongside the design of the universal asynchronous computer Kyiv, which included a unique Phi-operation enabling pointer dereferencing. During the development of the Kyiv computer, the address programming language introduced indirect addressing of the second and higher orders rank, known to programmers as pointers. No modern programming technology can function without pointers. The Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers has recognized the invention of pointers as highly significant for humanity.